the area model strategy to multiply 2 and 43 hundredths by 3. So the first thing we're gonna do is put our 3 on the outside of our big box, because we're gonna multiply each individual place value in this number by 3. So we're gonna break up this number into 3 parts. So I have 2 ones. You'll notice I'm breaking this up into unit form. So 2 ones, I have 4 tenths, I have 3 hundredths. Okay? So I'm gonna multiply each of these values that I listed on top by 3. So 2 ones times 3 is 6 ones. 4 tenths times 3 is 12 tenths. 3 hundredths times 3 would be 9 hundredths. Okay? So, when I add this up, 6 ones is going to look like that. Right? I don't really need the decimal, but I want to make sure I include it so I don't get confused when I add the other numbers. So 6.0 is 6 ones. 12 tenths, I can't write a 12 in the tenths place because I can't have a two-digit number in standard form. So I'm gonna put 1 in the ones place because 10 tenths equals 1 one, and then 2 tenths are left over. And then I've got 9 hundredths. So that's gonna be 0.09, that's 900. Now I'm gonna add all these up. There's no values here in the hundredths place. I can add a 0. So 9 plus 0, 0. 2 plus 0. 6 plus 1 is 7. So my answer here for the original equation is 7 and 29 hundredths.